Hi guys, this is Veda Academy. So continuously we are seeing the BEO previous year questions. The next question is, 5 boys or 3 girls can do a science project in 40 days. How long will it take for 15 boys and 6 girls to do the same project? So that it is given 5 boys or 3 girls. That means 5 boys or 3 girls can do a project in 40 days. So now we are going to find 15 boys. So therefore, 15 boys and it is given. So and 6 girls. So we are going to convert boys and girls, the different things, into the common one. Either boy, total boy, or either total girl, to find the total and to apply the capacity easily. So to do the same project. So now 5 boys or 3 girls or 3 girls. So therefore we can equate this. 5 boy is equal to 3 girls. So the capacity of 5 boy and 3 girl is same. It is given from the question. Therefore 1 boy is equal to how much? 3 by 5 girl. 1 boy, so that in the place of boy we can write 3 by 5 girl to get all in terms of girls only. So therefore now we are going to find 15 boys and 6 girls. How many days they will finish the same project? So that in the place of boy I am going to apply 3 by 5. So 15 into 3 by 5 b plus 6 3 by 5 g. B is changed, that boy into changed into girls, and 6G. So now what will come? 3 5s are 15, 3 3s are 9, 9 plus, so that it becomes 15 girls. Total capacity of, it is given 15 boys and 6 girls, I am converted into, it becomes 15 girls only. Okay, so now we are going to apply the same thing. What is given? For 3 girls can do a science project in 40 days. So 15 girls, if it is 15 girls, how many days it will take to complete the same project? So that the 3 girls means, it is given 3 girls means 40 days. So 15 girls means what will come? So we have to do like this. That means 15 into 40 divided by, okay, 15 into, because it is given. So in this 15, 5 3s are 15. So 3 girls, no? So 3 girls into 40 divided by 15 girls. Girls common, that is leave it. So 3 by 15, it becomes 5. So that it becomes 40 by 5 will come. So we will get 8 days as the answer. So answer is 8 days in this. So how many days they are asking? So 8 days is the correct answer. Thank you.